Hey everybody, Nada's Fan here with you today to bring you Junk Gaming Video's signature series. Yes, it is Jackhammer, and Jackhammer and the A's have made the playoffs. Playoffs, you say? Yep, they've made the playoffs. They'll be taking on the Tampa Bay Rays. Here is game one. They've got home field advantage, and Jackhammer looking to make a difference for his team. Well, that isn't the kind of difference he wants to make. Hits into a double play, and they're down 1-0 in the fourth inning. He's going to routinely field that ground ball, however, and get an out himself at first base. Still 1-0, bottom of the fourth, and here he comes. He's going to ground that one to first base. Okay. Well, he's 0-2, but they've got a 1-1 game in the sixth, and that ball was hit much better and deep. And, well, it's caught out in center field. He gave it a ride. Wasn't going to happen, though. Down 2-1 in the ninth inning. Can he come up big? Oh, that's hit down the line, and it drops for a hit. So the A's are still in this. Nobody out. He's taking off for second base. The throw is high. Doesn't have a chance to get him. So now he's in scoring position with the tying run. Base hit up the middle. Here comes Hammer. Can he score? No, they threw him out at the plate. Oh, my goodness. I thought he had the tying run, but they throw him out at the plate. Tampa wins game one. Well, it sucks to lose any game like that, but especially a postseason game so close and yet so far away. So Tampa, after winning the wild card, wins game one of the ALDS as well. All right, time to get back at it here at the Coliseum and get this thing even. Don't want to hit the road. Down 0-2. Oakland's got the 2-0 lead. Hammer has the solid single to center. Nice job right there. Getting on base. You know what he's probably going to want to do here is steal second. And that's exactly what he's going to do. They had no chance of getting him there. Too quick. Oh, now they want to be careful and keep him on second, and instead they throw it into center field. That was dumb. So now he's at third base. And they almost throw the ball away again. Wow. Be careful there. Okay. So can they get the third run home? Let's see here. Yes, they do. Hammer puts pressure on him on the bases, and it ends up killing him. So where do the A's take it from here? It's 3-1. In the third inning, Hammer up, hitting left-handed, and oh my, he got a little bit of that pitch, or should I say a lot. That was crushed. Jackhammered out of here to right center field, and Hammer has his first postseason homer of the year. Solid. No doubt solo shot right there. Jackhammer, 421 feet, absolutely crushed this pitch. No chance whatsoever for that one to come back. Nope, it is long gone. 6-2 in the fourth now. Can he make it back-to-back home runs? Well, no. That one is hit fairly sharply, but the second baseman makes play on it, throws him out. 7-2 now in the sixth. Runner in scoring position. That looks like it might find the gap. It is off the top of the wall. Well, at least the top of the low wall there. Guess you got an extended higher wall at that point, but either way, hit it hard. This one is going to be a fielder's choice to second base. But what you need to know is the A's win the game 8-4 and even the series at one game apiece. Jackhammer is your player of the game for going deep and getting three hits in this ball game, two RBIs and a stolen base. Great job right there. Hammer leading his team back to even this up. But now we got to go to Tampa. Now we got to go to Tampa and try to take back the momentum here and take back the home field advantage. Let's see how this goes in the first inning. Hammer hits this ball high and deep. This has a chance to get out of here, and it will reach the stands in left center field. Hammer homers for the second straight game. Attaboy coming through in the clutch. They love him for the long ball, and he is showing it to a national crowd here in the playoffs. 3-0 Oakland in the third. He works a 2-0 count. That is a great hitter's count, and he smokes that one to right field. It will drop just in time to get him a base hit. So, wow, did you see that lead he got there? He got a huge start and stole that base. Wow, actually, he didn't even get started that fast. That was just a really long leg kick. That's mostly what that was, giving him no chance to get him at second base. He is going to put himself in scoring position, and it'll pay off yet again as he scores easily on the play. Jack Hammer making a difference, not only with the bat hitting it out of the park, but with his legs on the base pass as well. Here is a play that the second baseman just flat out botches. Not a good play right there. 4-0. Base is loaded, though. Here is the Rays' chance to get right back in this game. Going to be hit at Hammer. Can he turn two? One, two, double play. Big time play right there to get him out of the inning. Jack Hammer coming up again, but we got to see this replay of this sweet swing earlier on as he drilled that the opposite way into the gap and out of here. So is that a sign of more things to come in the seventh inning? Well, let's see what Hammer's got in this at bat. He's got a hit in the hole there, and that's a heck of a play at shortstop, robbing him of an infield single. Very solid play. So now Hammer's going to go see what he can do at shortstop, charging in on this, and a little bit more routine than the play that the Rays shortstop had to make. But there you go. The A's come in here and win game 3-4-1. Not a whole lot of drama. They got it done. Behind Jack Hammer yet again. He goes deep for the second straight game. And they win for the second straight game. Coincidence? I think not. So let's move forward now to game number 4. You see the lineups submitted by both teams today. And this will be another chance for the A's to put the throttle down and take this thing. Now they could clinch today. Yeah, let's see what they can do. That's hit right at third base. Hit hard. Can't hit it much harder. But it is an out. So base is loaded. You see a 3-0 Oakland lead. Again, a big chance for the Rays. Again, it's going to get erased by a double play ball started by Hammer. That's another big twin killing to get him out of the inning. Third inning now. Hammer's going to hit that to second base. That's not botched that time. That's fielded cleanly, and they throw him out. So we got a 3-3 game in the fifth now. Runner at second in scoring position, and that's a base hit up the middle. Will this be an RBI? Here comes the throw. He is safe at the plate. RBI single for Hammer puts his team in the lead in the fifth inning. Now he's at first, looking to get into scoring position himself. He's there. Poor throw is not going to get him. So now he is at second with a chance to be some insurance here, but instead he gets picked off. Oh, wow. Nice pickoff move gets him. So it remains 4-3. Hammer's got a tough play to make here. They get one, but not two. Yeah, hard to get two on that ball. So that will put runners at the corners, but they don't get anything out of it. 4-3 in the seventh inning. Base hit Hammer to right. Runners at first and second now for the A's, and they have a chance to do more damage. Now runners at the corners means Hammer can take off for second base and swipe it. Now you got two runners in scoring position and a very big chance for a crooked number in this inning. They already got it up to 5-3. Let's tack on some more. Base hit to center. One run scores. Second run is toast. He will not score. Strong throw right there. Cuts him down. But it is 6-3 in the ninth inning. Jack Hammer breaks his bat. That is going to be an easy play for the pitcher. Hammer is retired here, but we fast forward this game, and do they hold on? They do, and the Oakland A's will be advancing to the American League Championship Series with that win. So there you go, the A's take down the Rays. After losing game one, they win 3 in a row, and they are moving on. We'll have to see who they'll take on in the ALCS, but Jack Hammer once again has a couple hits, an RBI, and Steven Strasburg collects the win, and there you go, the A's. Once again, having a successful postseason, Josh Donaldson looks like he's your player of the game in a 6-3 victory. So there you go. They'll be taking on the Orioles in the ALCS. That should be good. Taking on Baltimore. So when you come back, you'll get to see some more Jack Hammer playoff baseball. this time in the ALCS against the Orioles. Can Hammer get to the World Series yet again? You'll have to come back and find out. We'll see you next time.